My name is Paul Tanner, and I am an anaplastologist. An anaplastologist is someone who makes realistic prosthetics. I make ears, eyes, and noses for people who have had cancer, some sort of trauma, or they have some sort of facial difference. When people first hear about an ear prosthesis or nose prosthesis, they think it looks totally fake. I mean, people are used to thinking of a prosthetic arm, something mechanical. They don't quite know what a prosthesis looks like. And really, that works to my advantage. Because if someone is wearing a prosthetic ear, and people don't know that prosthetic ears even exist, well, guess what? That's going to be more disguised. When I make a prosthesis, it's typically 1 month after their surgery. So they have to wear a bandage for a little bit, and then once they're all healed from surgery, then I can start making a prosthesis. It's not only sculpted to look like their ear or their nose or their eye, then it's also painted. I can put veins, I can put freckles, anything that makes that prosthesis look like their prosthesis. There are maybe 5 hospitals in the entire country that have anaplastologists providing the service, working as a team with head and neck surgeons. As a child, I was always interested in art, and I had a relative who had cancer and had his ear removed. I learned about this, and I thought, art, science, those are my two passions, and I thought, maybe there's potential here for a career. It took a few years, but now I'm into my dream job, 18 years, and it's still my dream job.